Pregnant woman shot and killed early this morning in Port Richmond. It happened at Richmond Street and Wheat Sheaf Lane around 1:30. The woman was rushed to Temple Hospital, where doctors were able to save the baby. Witnesses say they saw a dark car leaving the scene. No word on any arrests.